Hi, I'm Charlotte Skiles, nutrition consultant and clinical herbalist at Eden Peace and Wellness Consulting, located in Austin, Texas. And the question today is, what is the energy value of food? And what this is really asking is, what is the caloric content of food? Calories equal energy. And the exact determination of this is way beyond my area of expertise as a clinician. It's a very scientific process that's called calorimetry and is determined in a laboratory. But I just want to comment here real quick while we're on the subject of calories, that a lot of people have the notion that calories in and calories out is the way to maintain their weight. And I'm here to tell you that that's basically wrong. The idea here is, does my body know what to do with the calories that I ingest? And is it appropriate for my particular metabolism? In other words, I can start off my day with 250 calories coming from cereal of some sort with milk, or I can start off my day with 250 calories worth of eggs and bacon. And I'm going to have a very different day because I know that my body runs better on the protein and fat content of good quality egg and bacon versus a bowl of cereal. And 250 calories is not enough breakfast, by the way. But I hope that answers your question about the energy value of food.